Trish is allergic to them. She got stung by one a couple years ago, and her lips swelled up.
Thank you.